I'm here with Mitch Pelissier, Cougar Male Athlete of the Week. Mitch averaging 16.5 points per game over the Cougars' two games this week. Mitch, before we get into more of the basketball talk, tell everybody a little bit about yourself.
My name is Mitchell Pelissier. I went to Mariner Lutheran High School, and I'm from Puyallup, Washington. I'm a freshman, and I'm majoring in sports management.
Now, Mitch, you averaged 16.5 points per game in really two tough games. The first one against number 6 Elmhurst College, a really, really good school from around the area, and then a big game against MSOE on Saturday. What were you able to do to kind of get yourself open and create shots to score for the Cougars?
Well, I owe it a lot to my teammates. They trusted me, got me in some good positions to score, and then it's just about creating your own shot when your teammates put you in those positions, but give it up to my teammates.
Now, something special for everybody on Saturday, especially you. Your dad was able to come in and surprise you from Washington. Yeah. What was that like? I got to help videotape that reaction to have your dad come in and get to see you play in college.
It was pretty cool because I didn't know he was going to be able to come out and see a game. So, and I didn't know at all. I didn't expect it. So when he surprised me on the court, that was pretty cool.
Now, being a freshman here, everything's kind of new, and you're starting to get into your second semester. What's it mean to you so far to be a Cougar, to wear that uniform day in and day out?
It means a lot because I know that we've had a pretty rich and long program, and a lot of the older guys are pretty proud to be Cougars, so it just makes me want to be a Cougar too, and it means a lot.
You've been a big part of the scoring for this Cougar team so far this year. How have you been able to kind of adapt your game to make that transition from a high school athlete to now being one of the main scorers in a college athletic team?
A lot of preparation. I worked in the start of the season, or before the season, with Kylan Anderson, and he helped me like work out and lift weights and stuff like that and just get quicker and stronger, and that's helped a lot.
Now, you guys are looking to turn things around. You got a couple of good conference games coming up this week. Rockford, yep, coming up, a big home game, and then heading to Marion on Saturday. What do you guys have to do as a team to kind of come together and get ready for the heart of the conference schedule?
Just be trust each other, and just always keep working, keep attacking, and like I said, come together and just trust each other, and we can do some good things here this week.
Now, being a freshman, what kind of stuff can you talk about to your leaders? Your leaders are coming along. You got some good guys, Kylan, DA. Those guys kind of, I've seen, take some of you young guys under their wing and really kind of bring you guys along into a new system this year.
Yeah. Well, Kylan, like I said, helped a lot before the season, and he's helping now. And DA is always getting us to work hard. And guys like juniors like Justin Saar and Mike and Kyle, they're always on us for working hard. So it's been easy to transition.
Well, I'd like to thank you for coming in. Congratulations on your Athlete of the Week nomination. Good luck this week in the two games, and go get them.
Thank you.